Once I was a Shadowscale, trained by the Dark Brotherhood since the day of my hatching. You remind me of the Shadowscales from the old histories.
Are you a relative of one of the Rift and Dockwork of Zagonia?
With me, prisoner! Let's go!
If you've never been to Riften, be sure to visit the Black Friar Meadery.
Thank you.
the winter, all the city of Skyrim by now.
An assassin from the Dark Brotherhood! Now you're here, and you killed all of the kind! This is the best news I've ever gotten! I would like to officially extend to you an invitation to join my family, the Dark Brother. A welcome home present. The armor of the Dark Brotherhood.
Look at you. I do believe you were born for this.
Got yourself in.
Here's the title to your steading.
The newest member of our dwindling, dysfunctional little family. Well then, let's get started. I've got three available right now. Your targets are the Beggar Narfi, an ex-miller named Enodius Papias, and Baytil, a mind boss.
Her name is Mir. I need you to talk to her, set up the contract, and carry it out.
Why are you looking at me like that? What I need is for Elaine Duvalde to die. If Nilsine dies too, I'll make it worth your while. Oh! Thank you. That bastard got exactly what he deserved.
You idiot! You even know who I am? If you deal with Nimi, I'll let you into both the excavation site and my Dwemer Museum. Key to the Dwemer Museum.
I'm Calselmo's nephew. I help him around the laboratory.
Go see Nazir. Do some work for him.
Your first target is an orc bard named Lervut. The other is a vampire by the name of Hearn.
Last little...
Go to Volenrood. Talk to this Armand Motinier. And let's see where this leads,
So, I'll cut right to the chase, for I seek the assassination of the Emperor.
Give me the letter. Bring Mallory the amulet.
This is an amulet of the Emperor's Elder Council.
Splendid. Then we're ready to begin. You'll mingle with the guests, eat some cake, stab the bride.
We're only people come to celebrate a union of two souls. So make merry. May you all.
There's Dekas, a shipwrecked scavenger. Mirandru Joe, a traveling caravaner. And Honoriath, a hunter. I need you to eliminate an old woman named Agnes. Your targets are a dark elf wizard named Malaril. And Helvard, the housecarl of Falkreath.
You are to slay the commander's son, Gaius Morrow. And once he is dead, plant false evidence on his body, implicating him in a plot to kill the Emperor.
What? Filthy assassin. We'll see who lies dead.
You have done well and have earned both your reward and a bonus.
The fool went absolutely berserk. He wounded Vizara, tried to kill me, and then he fled. Every moment counts, so I want you to take my horse.
All my goods are legitimate, which is more than I can say for certain. Oh, by Azura, I've made a terrible mistake. But if you sneak the ring into her house, put it in a dresser or something, I will make it worth your while. Thank you! Azura's prophecy always guides you to fortune.
Come to our love of her reading, did you? The last resting place of an assassin of old. Who bequeaths his ancient earthly possessions to you.
Huh? in there, through the door. Some old sanctuary by the looks of it.
Lisa! Is that you? Oh, I knew you'd come! Oh, this is just that old mother would watch!
Dealing with Cicero, eh? You'll need to kill the gourmet, of course. What's more, you need to get his writ of passage so you can take his place.
Look, his name is Balagor Gronolo. He's an orc. The gourmet's an orc.
So was I when a member of your family came into the clan.
Your sanctuary is being put to the sword.
Today, I am the last of my kind.
I cannot best you!
You must have scared them all.
There's got to be a way out of here.
I betrayed you. The Night Mother. Everything I hold dear. You must kill me. Thank you.
It must go back.
Oh.
tell you what I can.
Save us all. And for this, you are my eternal thanks.
Argonian ale.
Yeah!
Out of here.
Oh.